गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, आई एम विजयलक्ष्मी जेना फ्रॉम सेंचुरियन यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी मैनेजमेंट भुवनेश्वर ओडिशा। टुडेज माय टॉपिक इज पोरोस्कोपी। एज वी नो नाउ ए डेज फिंगरप्रिंट इज द मोस्ट यूज्ड एंड रिलायबल आइडेंटिफिकेशन मेथड। फिंगरप्रिंट इज द इंडिविजुअल कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी पर्सन। देर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ मेथड विच आर यूज फॉर आइडेंटिफिकेशन ऑफ फिंगरप्रिंट। द फर्स्ट वन इज द पैटर्न ऑफ फिंगरप्रिंट सच एज लूप होल एंड आर्च। एंड द सेकेंड वन इज द रिच कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स लाइक बाइफर्केशन ब्रिज आईलैंड और डॉट। एंड द थर्ड वन इज द पोरोस्कोपी। पोरोस्कोपी इज ए मेथड ऑफ आइडेंटिफाइंग ए पर्सन फ्रॉम ए फिंगरप्रिंट थ्रू द कंपेरिजन ऑफ स्वेट पोर। इन 1912 फ्रेंच क्रिमिनोलॉजिस्ट एडमंड लोकार्ड एस्टैब्लिश्ड द यूज ऑफ पोरोस्कोपी इन पर्सनल आइडेंटिफिकेशन बाय ऑब्जर्विंग दैट लाइक द रिच कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स द पोर्स आर ऑल्सो परमानेंट इम्यूटेबल एंड इंडिविजुअल मेथड। ड्यू टू द माइक्रोस्कोपिक नेचर ऑफ द पोर्स दे आर सीन इन पाउडर्ड इमेज ऑकेजनली बट रिवील्ड इन द केमिकली डेवलप्ड इमेज मोर ऑफन। द फीचर्स ऑफ पोर आर स्टडीड अंडर ए सिंपल माइक्रोस्कोप विथ 50x मैग्निफिकेशन। देर आर फाइव फीचर्स ऑफ पोरोस्कोपी। दोज आर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल नंबर ऑफ पोर्स एंड द सेकेंड वन इज इंटरस्पेसिंग। द थर्ड वन इज साइज ऑफ पोर्स एंड द फोर्थ वन इज शेप ऑफ पोर्स and the fifth one is position of the pores. First number of pores. Under 50x magnification, average length of the ridge under view is found to be about 0.5 cm. Pores are counted on the ridge at random and average number of pores per centimeter of ridge is calculated. Lockhart found that the average number of pores present on 1 cm of ridge varies from 8 to 25. The second one is interspacing. Again, interspacing is also classified into four types. The first one is pores with close interspacing, where the pores lies very close to each other and more than 12 pores present on 1 cm ridge length is called pores with close interspacing. And the second one is pores in groups with the close interspacing. The pores lie on the groups of two or more than two number of pores on 1 cm ridge length are classified as pores in groups. The third one is pores with distance interspacing. The number of pores present on 1 cm ridge length ranged from 8 to 11 and the space between the pores was comparatively more. And the fourth one is pores with chain-like formation. In this type of configuration, the pores were connected with each other making a chain like appearance and there was no interspacing present between the two pores. So previous slide please. Size of pores. Size of pores was determined by comparing the pores with the largest pore in the print and divided as three types like minute, medium and large. Next slide please. Shape of the pores. Pores on the same ridge is found to be a different shape as following: rounded, rhomboid, elliptical, square and rectangular. In each area, the frequency of all these type of pores is determined by counting the number of pores of a particular shape. The fifth one is position of the pores on the ridge. Position of the pores on a ridge is determined by nothing, whether the pore is situated in the center of the ridge or on the periphery of the ridge. If laying on the periphery, the pore could either be an open type, that is within one open mouth toward furrow, or just laying on the periphery with closed, well-defined boundary, that is closed type. Last one, significance. Poroscopy was reliable and accurate as risk characteristics, and also poroscopy used in anthropological study. It is a third level detail of felt more accurate and reliable. Thank you so much.